The year 2001, a day unlike any other in the long course of American history, a terrorist act of war against this
always
country.
Always been and always will be.
Violence has also fled outside the capital. Firing up the Home Secretary, Theresa May, has called the attack a sheer scandal. Release to the capital.